Hey guys, it's Don's. Alright, today I'm going to react to a Morissette Amon mini documentary from Ashes to Phoenix. It's a bit of a long one, it's nearly 30 minutes long, but this is what I'm interested to see where she came from, because I really don't know that much about Morissette, even though I've done so many reactions. I've never seen her like music clips, like her video clips for like MTV and stuff like that. I've only seen her live performances, basically what I've reacted to. So, and yeah, and also some of you guys have commented about her, you know, this and that, her life a bit. So that's all I know about her. So this will be interesting. It's a bit long though, so I don't know. We'll see how we go, eh? She's about 23 years old. Now she's 9 years old, eh? For a 9 year old, pretty good. So I've mentioned this one before. My comments.
Po nabuko dito po sa leeg ko. Pinatingnan po namin ng doktor, sabi niya na tumor daw yung tumubo at dapat daw operahan.
Had a tumor in the throat.
Akala namin noon na hindi na ako makakapagkanta, mawawala na yung singing voice ko. Kaya ngayon, lubos po akong nagpapasalamat sa Diyos na binigyan niya po ako ng pagkakataon upang ipagpatuloy.
Oh, she's lucky she can sing like she can.
If I believe that I can reach what I want to reach, I will do whatever it takes.
Yeah, sounds really good. She looks older and she sounds older, her voice. Yeah, she didn't win. Star Factor.
Johan Morissette Amon, 14 years of age, and I'm from Mambalik, Cebu City. At tonight, defying gravity, kiss me good, I'm defying gravity, I think I'll try.
Nice just hearing her voice and no instruments. Top four. How long is her dress? Is it her dress? You can tell she's lacking some skills back then compared to what she is now, but she was young.
Cause it's real, it's in me, I'm exactly.
Interesting. Seeing she's been in many talent shows when she was younger, went through adversity with the tumor in her throat. ABSCBN. Oh, they love blocking me. The Voice Philippines. Oh, I've seen this, you see? I got a reaction on her journey on this. The Voice Philippines. I think she does really good in this audition. She's already got the dance moves down. You can see she's starting to be a better performer compared to her younger days. Putting the moves in. Listen to that. Good performance. I'm surprised you didn't win most of these competitions. You can hear the change in her voice now. The tone when she sings and her pitch. Maturing a bit. She's a good dancer now as well. She's a total package now. I see the last few minutes we've been watching, she's been starting to dance a bit. Compared to younger days, she didn't dance. I guess when you're 9 and 11, you don't. But she looks like a young Mariah there too. The curly hair. Oh, Jessie J. She's tiny next to Jessie J. Even Jessie J was going, wow. Records. Oh, she didn't write Ankana Lang. Someone wrote it for her. Well, she needs new songwriters now. Write an English song for her that she can nail. This is a great song though. They had to be the number one in the Philippines for sure when it came out. Female artist of the year, Wish Bus. Yeah, well deserved. Secret Love Song. Yeah, this is a brilliant performance. You can just see her emotions in this. Killing it. Eight awards, far more than any other nominated. That's a long list. Well, I didn't expect anything less, so. She's crying. It's good seeing this, her win awards and stuff. Sorry. Well deserved. Now, I've been seeing her reactions and that. I've seen a lot of reactions saying they were good and that, but seeing her win these awards, you know, it feels good that I know she accomplished a lot after singing all those knockout songs, and she was rewarded with her with those awards. Oh, I love this. One of my favorite performances. She doesn't even dance much in this, but just moves around a little bit, and her voice, her stage presence just kills this song. Just showing off now, Morissette. Higher. rise up. Reacting. Guys, reacting to it. I love this part right here. Exactly. Another one. What the hell? I have to admit, I've probably watched Rise Up at least 50 times. I haven't really watched other people, that many people react to Rise Up. I'm going to have to go look at some reactions of Morris set too. This part. Exactly, wow. Oh, I've seen this guy. I've seen his few reactions he's done of Morissette. For his name, Yakuz or something. I could have. Maybe that was someone else, I don't know. I remember this guy though. I think he's a singer or something. Oh, only 6 awards. Bronze Award for Chandelier, I don't like that one. Performance of the Year, Rise Up, yeah, for sure. Performance of the Decade. She's a lot more composed, look at her. Yeah, well done, Morissette. Regine. And Kanala. So I've learned a little bit about Morissette from people in my comments. So Regine was the original greatest singer in the Philippines. They put Filipinos on the map. And she's a bit older now. And Morissette's the new blood. And they both respect each other. All Filipino singers look up to her and stuff like that. You can tell her voice has changed a bit, Regine. I've reacted to one of her songs where her voice was just crystal clear. Yeah, I was stunned too.
Yeah, it's got a lot of control. There's a lot of practice in.
More reactors.
Yes!
I gotta watch more reactions of Morissette. Thank you. Like, what the hell?
That breath control, though? I am shook!
Oh, like people covering Morrissey. That's cool. So Morrissey is starting to get a little bit known worldwide, which is good. Malaysia, Korea. So how did Ankanalan go in the top 100 in the Philippines? Did it reach number one? Oh, England too. Indonesia. I would never even try to sing this. I'm the worst singer in the world. How's that girl in the blue? Was she trying to sing it before? The UK one? Oh, that's Morissette. The girl in the pink looks like she's in a Korean dress. Oh, were those three girls doing the cover before? I don't know, just guessing. Oh, I remember this. She did pretty good at this. Her pronunciation wasn't perfect, but she doesn't speak Korean, so I can't really expect too much. But her voice and tones and beautiful. Yeah, and if you guys haven't watched me before, I'm actually half Korean, so I could kind of understand what she was saying. And she didn't say some of the words 100% correctly, but still sounded good. She loves it. Yeah, like I've said it before, I've got to watch more reactors to Morissette. She's loving it. He's a powerhouse.
대박이죠.
대박. He's shocked that she was singing in Korean. That's what I was saying before. Wow, 11 awards. Morissette. Yeah, it's killing it. Aladdin. Oh, Darren Espanta. Yeah, I've reacted to this before. That sounds so good together. I have to react to more Darren's covers as well. Has Darren got any original songs that he's written? Oh, Will Smith.
Hi. Not hey. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hi.
Welcome.
Hi, Will.
How are you doing?
It's an honor to meet you. Hi, Alan.
They told me about you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, Will and Ellen.
You're such a sweetheart. Oh my gosh. A lot of kids in the Philippines grew up to your music, including myself.
Yeah.
And
oh, okay.
It is such an honor to be meeting you.
Oh, thank you.
How good is Morissette?
Say we're only dreaming.
Hear that voice. Hey, Morissette looking stunning. Sounding like an angel. Exactly, wow. Oh, is that it? Half an hour. That went pretty fast. I was actually enjoying that. Yeah, Morissette. It was good seeing when she, in her younger days, doing her talent shows, and she never winning them. I don't think she won any of them. She didn't make it to the semi-finals, or she was a finalist. Going through her throat problems. Maybe that throat problem was a blessing in disguise, and made her sing the way that she does now. And seeing her success, winning all those awards, after me watching a lot of her reactions, it's good for me to see her win those awards, because she rightly deserves it. And yes, and watching those reactors, it rises up. I'm glad they showed that. And yeah, all those Koreans, they were shocked that she was singing in Korean. I mean, that must be harsh. She probably doesn't even know how to speak Korean, and she sings in another language. She must have just had to rehearse that over and over and over. And seeing her with Alan and Will. Apparently she sung a part in Aladdin, probably the Filipino part, the translation. I don't know, I haven't seen Aladdin, so. I read that in my comments before. She sung, her and Darren sung some of the songs in Aladdin. But I can't remember if they sung the English version or the Filipino translated version or what. You know, guys, this has been a long video. Not sure who is still here or who's already clicked off, but it's all good. And that was interesting. I wouldn't mind seeing more documentaries on Morrissey, because, or even Regine, because I wanted to know how Regine came so popular. If you guys any got any suggestions of videos, you know, live video. I don't want to see like produced music videos or anything, but live. That's what I like. Yeah. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, eh? And until next time, see you later.